Put a Kimbo on the starting pistols.
Oh my. Do you have automatic too?
No, I don't have automatic. I had automatic, but I didn't really like it, so I took it off. I put automatic on the one energy pistol, though.
Nice.
How did I get bio spikes already? Let's stay until like round 5. Not right. Stay until after the clown round.
Oh boy!
Now that I got a Kimbo, if I save the pistols and pack a punch them, it'd be pretty dope. It'd be like the Mustang and Sally. I think they're coming this round, I don't know though. Ah! I wasn't ready for that. Oh shit. It's one right in front of me.
Open it up.
Okay. Hey.
What?
Uh-uh.
Yeah, huh?
Stop.
No, you are.
What?
Dude, my foot is extremely swollen right now. Like, it's really bad. Like, my son.
Uh-huh. Yes, baby.
Your vision is so clear with these glasses.
Well, start wearing them, babe.
No, they're ugly as hell, no way.
No, they're not. Not even close.
Wait.
No, we are not.
They're not.
No, we're not.
I can't wait till I'm 18. When I'm 18, I'm getting contacts.
Dude, they're so...
I'm not
sure
if we have to spend
$500 on Netflix. Like... Dude, they're so cute.
Huh?
Those are so cute.
No way.
They are.
My mom bought me chocolate-covered cashews.
Awesome, baby.
Look it.
What, princess?
My shoes.
Are those just like the band ones?
Kind of. Well, I mean, they are, but they're like different brands and everything. Babe, this shit on the fucking side of my bed makes me want to puke, and my mom will clean it up, and I'm gonna puke if I do it, so I don't know what to do.
Try and do it, baby.
Babe, I can't. I will fucking puke every time I clean up that puke or crap shit. I puke.
Does your mom know that?
Yeah. Oh my god, baby. You look so fucking cute. Oh my gosh.
You do. That was in reply to your picture. Devin. Babe, wear them.
No, they're ugly as hell.
No, we're not.
Alright, I'm back.
Yeah, we may have died.
Huh?
That's fine.
Nothing, baby.
I should have no more
ever.
Interruptions. I should be okay now.
Nothing. What are you doing?
Eating food.
Alright. Alright, well then, we can play without interruptions now.
Okay. Those are easy though.
Yeah, but this is the first one she didn't let us use notes.
Oh, never mind.
But it's still pretty easy.
It should be.
I'll grab that bottle and put it on my bed, on my chair. I'll grab that bottle down there and put it in the chair.
They might have a couple different words in this room, but if you did this, this is the exact same thing. And then she literally showed us the seven. Short answer thing, and she said, okay, from the internet,
you
picked like three or something. So she literally, we went over every single answer, and she said it's almost the exact same, and then we went over all the short answers.
Yeah.
And she literally gave us every answer, and it's so easy.
Yeah, then you shouldn't have to worry about it.
I'm still stressed, though. Well, we did the practice test, and I used my notes a little bit, but for the most part, I did it. And I got one wrong, that was it.
See, you can do it.
And the short answers are really easy homework.
That's good.
They're really dumb. They're like, why do people not go to rehab? And it's like, because they don't have transportation or it's too expensive and stuff like that. Like, it's just a question. They're really easy.
Yeah.
And the one, like, what's the difference between illicit drug use and substance abuse? And it's just illicit drug use is like selling them, like selling illegal drugs. And substance abuse is just using unprescribed medicine or something too much. It's really easy shit.
Why'd you open so early?
And then, like, three of them just had our opinion one, so you literally can't get it wrong as long as you, like, explain it.
That's easy. And Devin, I don't know, I just felt like opening it.
What are you guys doing?
Playing games.
Well, obviously. What are you doing?
Playing zombies.
On what?
Call of Duty.
Why do you have to
play? What?
Nothing, I love you.
I love you. She told you to clean it, but she won't let you get up?
Yep.
That makes sense.
Babe, I literally cannot clean it. I will fucking puke. I need someone to clean it.
I would if I was her.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
No, you wouldn't.
Why not?
I wouldn't let you. Baby, it's not your job.
So what? So what?
So you don't need to do it.
Holy fucking tits.
Well, okay then.
It is hot, I know.
It is not fucking hot, it's cold.
Oh, I'm sweating.
Actually, it was really cold outside, but now I'm like starting to get warm.
Like when you had your sweatshirt on earlier, or your jacket?
Wait, let's see if you remember. What is it called when someone has five or more drinks within an hour or something?
Binge drinking.
Oh.
Yeah, now like I wouldn't know that one.
What?
So now like I wouldn't know that one.
What? Parents.
Everyone. Everyone talks about drinking. Anyone.
Huh?
Anyone.
Come on.
I don't know, just anyone.
Okay, well, who is anyone?
Everyone, babe.
Not everyone does, I don't.
That's a lie.
That is not a lie.
I love you.
Yeah.
Devin, have you used this one yet? But you didn't, but no one cleaned it up?
No, because I saw it and I didn't think it was anything, because it was like last night and I woke up and I was like losing my shit and I was like, I'm just gonna go back to bed.
Was he in there with you last night?
He was in there when I got home. I passed out so early last night.
No, it wasn't like super early, but it was like...
Well, it wasn't early, but like I just passed out suddenly.
Okay. Okay. Is there anything you really need to do tonight?
Yeah, like all three projects, because they're all fucking due tomorrow. Well, actually, one of them due today, and then it needs to be. And that's the class I'm struggling in, history. Because I'm not doing my homework for it. Any of it, I'm not doing any of it.
Come on, babe, you gotta start doing it.
Hey, but.
Oh. And I struggle in history.
What?
It's still not struggling history.
I
got it. Devin, have you figured out what you can do with the glasses?
Yeah, there's targets that you're able to shoot.
Yeah, I was just going to tell you that.
I have two snipers.
Which ones?
What?
Which ones?
Longbow and the Widowmaker. Well, this is two good ones.
I got the R3K out of a draw, or out of the wheel thing.
Yes.
During the fire sale.
Cheating off during supper. She had yours stuff too, I know she didn't give you 4. 45.
Babe.
That's Emily and that Marshall's food. Oh, okay, I couldn't move it, that's fine.
Baby.
Hitch.
What happened?
Give me.
Time to go get drunk. Time to go.
What? I was joking or do what? There are crabs. Alright, so what should I pack and play? Should I do the Widowmaker or should I do the Wild Mode?
Probably. I would say try the Widowmaker.
Just have to do one more place anyways. Just 2 more. You want over by you, one over by me. God. directly whenever the outburst.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Go up to the one that's by speed.
Try to get that one actually.
Oh, okay. I'm packer punching the R3K. Just because it's like OP.
It's called the Shooting Star. 15 bullets in a mag.
Damn. Is it a 3-round burst or is it a 2-round?
That's it. No, are we only able to have 4 bursts?
No, there's 5.
Is that 5?
Yeah. And if you don't want a perk, you can go back to that perk machine and get rid of it.
Okay, that's how I don't have one. I can get rid of the perk if you don't want it.
I mean, it doesn't help that almost all the perks, it's hard to like tell what they are, so.
Oh yeah, but once you figure it out, then you know what ones you want. If you try something out, then you're like, well, this sucks.
Okay, I'm gonna go get perks.
I gotta get the drug store.
I got the Widowmaker.
I have Shooting Stars.
Oh shit. Go, Devin, go.
I'm throwing concussion grenades.
Shit, I think there's an infinite or there's an infinite ammo thing where you can just shoot wherever. That would have helped, because I have a grenade launcher. Oh, hell no. I'm red, but I killed him. Fuck, dude. I was trying to get you, too. Fuck.
Stars do revive faster.
Jug. Do you have jug?
No, I'm getting it right now.
I got it too.
Wait, what? That fast?
What?
This gun has very little ammo.
Which one?
Yeah, I don't know if somewhere else in train you can go wherever you want. It takes a whole night to kill a zombie, it's just sad.
There you go, though.
Oh,
I don't need it, but I could use it.
So you have a sniper and a dude.
Hey, I got the intervention.
I got a freaking grenade launcher.
Which one is it?
The assassin agent bag.
What?
Howitzer, actually. And then I got the DCM, which is a shotgun. Same as shotgun. Oh, it's a good shotgun. Okay, one more time. I'll just get on.
I'm pack a punching this for sure.
I'm gonna run for speed. It's okay.
I only have jug, but I'm still worrying about pack-a-punching more than anything. Surgical strike.
That's a nice, good shotgun.
Which one?
The DCM something. It's got a giant freaking rocket launcher.
The one that loads up its bullets.
It's like orange or something.
Like before it shoots, it like has a blue line go.
Oh my god. No, it looks like it, but it's not. It's not like an RPG. It's not like a explosive. It's an actual shotgun. Orange shotgun.
Oh. The intervention's a one shot.
Nice.
Awesome.
So I have med kit, so you can revive me faster.
Well, if I could even get there.
Yeah, I had 10 seconds left.
I'm not going to be able to make it there. I'm red and I have to run away.
Well, play the same game I was playing before.
This gun is so clean. No, how did I die so quick? What the hell?
I thought you ended the round. I didn't see.
No, like I got hit once and all of a sudden I died.
That happened to me a few times before.
God, Gabby.
What?
You farted and it reeks. Holy crap. You didn't expect that, did you?
No, you're just like, holy crap. I'm like, what? It's like, Gabby farted. I was not expecting that.
Surprise.
Logan's pleasantly surprised.
Yeah, very much. I'm going for the DMR epic variant.
DMR what?
I'm going for the DMR epic variant.
For what gun?
The DMR.
Oh, the epic variant, I know. Being stupid.
I don't know if I want to keep playing this or not. Fuck, I'm tired.
I don't know what I want to play.